As I mentioned, not when you get two of them at the same time. I mean, I am not going to move past that sieve. That sieve spawn there is fucking painful. That sieve spawn there is horrific. I am going to move the e-bags through control room. I don't care. In this sieve, you have to move through control room. I don't think I have time now. I have time. Okay. Bruh. Five, seven, three, four. As always. Yeah, going through a control room right now will be the best way to do that. Going past that sieve is like playing the lottery for some reason. It can either spawn you or not, and sieves, they are so fucking weird in this game. Here's one. Five, seven, three, four. Get this done. Fuck. Okay, getting this done here. Okay, getting this done here.
Found one.
I think Lid is there on my left, if I'm not mistaken. I have the feeling Lid is there.
It's a camera.
Yes, I was
There's
right.
That guard.
Drone is coming. Okay, one back from B is done. And one from D. So now I have to take one more from D. I have a guard there.
Transfer failure detected in server room D.
The guard.
Okay, that is done as well.
Guard.
I'm waiting for this guard to go forward now. Come on, pretty boy. Go forward. Move. Get your patrol going. You are being paid to walk, not to stand in the same place.
Watch.
Come on. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Looks like the central processing core.
Okay, C is open. Do I have anyone coming? I have one coming here. I was asking exactly that. Do I have the second one? Do I have Lid coming here? No. Okay, Jesus fucking Christ. My heart. I don't know. I don't know where Lid is, but I don't think he is here. Yes. Okay, two from C done. Oh, and if I divide all the TMS runs by length from E99, S. 99 was the fastest one for you? Did you use, like. How did you get the bags back using the zipline?
There's a guard.
Yeah. I open AI room and his path is bigger now.
This server contains part of the software data. Hold on to it.
Guard over there.
Okay, I kind of have the feeling that someone is coming in this direction. Yes, exactly. I am reading this game like a book, so I should not be struggling that much if I am reading the game like a book.
Watch the guard.
Hey, Fisherman! Thanks for the follow, man! I really appreciate that. Welcome to the gang.
Instability detected in server room A.
How are you doing on this fine night?
It's a card.
Okay, so in your opinion, City Under the Surface is the biggest one? And 990 is the shortest one? Okay. There is a really interesting point that you have there. I don't think my runs will be like that. Again, this guard is going to stand there now. Hey, Fisherman subscribed with Prime! Hey, I really appreciate that. Hey, thanks so much for the sub, man.
Guard over there.
Damn, a follow and a sub right away. Okay, that is inside as well. Hey, done, see done, did done. I'm in need of doing E right now. It's fine, I'm fine here. I can be fast as fuck here. Okay, lead is going to control. Something tells me that you like that emote, Fisherman. No, just threw them all to jump and then carried all the bags through the public areas into the carriage. Wouldn't that be easier to send them on the zipline? I tried that, but I only tried that once. But I would really consider it to be easier. To just carry them, you know? To throw them on the zipline. Okay, Lid is standing there. I am just waiting for Lid to move forward, and then I would assume that I would be fine to move the bag into control room. I would probably be fine, right, guys? Okay, Lid is moving. I know that we have a second guard that also rotates here, so... Okay, it's not here yet, so I'm completely free to do this. And to get my ass into control room, and go down here. I'm doing like the elf marathon, but... It's much safer. Okay, that guard is rotating, I have plenty of time to do this. Even though it was riskier, don't do this at home, but... I know what I'm doing. Speaking of lands, 99, SE, Nares for the week, the Golden Character, with all of them took close to 30 minute run. It took me close to one. I haven't made the video for Commander on Golden Shark. I completely forgot about that. I have to make the video. Do you play Payday 3, Fisherman?
Guard.
With 99 boxes, it's connected to side that you will get from inside. On one side, it's probably useful to use zipline from other. There's zero reason to use it because you have lead guard full-time move close to zipline. I know, that's why I am probably going to pick the seed I want for the 99 boxes. Not just a try to play the first seed I get. I will probably get the seed first and then I will play the heist. Guys, I want to remind you of something. That box doesn't exist. That box doesn't have a neat box that gets you covered from guards. Last time I tried this challenge, I got spotted by this guard because of this box here. I tried to hide behind it and I got spotted. I use side with elite guard, move to zipline. Okay, I'm not picking that. I know that I have to. I have one more. I have. Yeah, I have to get it from E right now. The thing is, I don't know where lead guard is, so I don't really want to make a bad decision here, but let me see. Because right now, I believe lead. Exactly. Lead is inside the AI room. I have the feeling. Oh, wait. No. The fuck am I doing with my life? I'm being dumb now. Okay, I am not doing that. I am going to follow the patrol. I'm going to follow like the normal route. And I'm going to get inside E. Doing that. So, waiting for that guard to rotate. Huh? And now I'm going to be extremely careful. It's a card. Okay, lead is not here. Lead is on AI room. Fisherman said no, not yet, but it looks good. Yeah, the game is good, even though there are people that complain about the game. I am one of the people that probably complain the most about the game. But the game is good, and I can recommend the game. I wouldn't have like 1,000 hours in the game if I didn't... if I didn't really enjoy the game. Where the fuck is Lead? I am so scared of moving like this now. I haven't seen Lead coming downstairs in a while. Guys, this decision might screw me around, but I don't think he's here. Yeah, I don't know where Lead is. That's so fucking weird. Okay, done, and done. Everything is done. I just have to scan this last bag. I mean, I don't even have to scan this last bag, but... I want to scan this last bag. To show my moral high ground. You will have much more time inside the hangar because when you start moving the bags into the container, the guard will start moving from the zipline into the hangar. So from the second floor, you will have a lot of time and only two guards instead of three. What seat are you talking about? East or west? Okay, I moved one bag. This is the second one. I have to move 7 bags plus the main server, so... Let me... move all the bags there, then I will move all the bags to the vents upstairs, and then I will move, then I will move the main server.
Guard over there.
Go through vents, bro. You have vents.
Guard.
Are you talking about 99 boxes or about here? Okay, 3. A great question. Do you think I remember which side is which? If you face the warehouse when you spawn and you are facing it, the right side is west, the left side is east. Vents related to those one, because instead of C. I'm confused. But you want me to move to C vents right now?
It's a card.
Sorry, I am not paying that much attention. I am reaching a point. Then I'm speaking about this. Oh yeah, you have the vents there. Is it easier to move through there? Okay, this is the fourth bag, I believe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, okay, this is the fifth bag already. So I only have 2 more normals and then the main one that is inside the machine. Nah, not losing like this. Wait, this is a... Oh, okay, I still have one there. Okay, makes sense. It's fine. Exactamo. I'll explain my comment about vents later. Sure. I am really believing now. I must not screw this. And Fisherman, if you are still watching, and you don't know the game, I am not playing the game as intended. I am doing a really hard challenge where I use no skills, I can't use items like throwing knives, cameras or stuff, I can't kill guards, I have to use the heaviest armor in the game to be slower, I have to get all loot. I am not playing the game as intended. The game is not this hard. Alone, I can probably complete this heist in like 7 minutes or something. Okay, now if I recall correctly, this guard is going to look at the vent and now is looking right, and this is the moment that I have to go. Okay. You were worried about the bags from room E and moved to room C instead. You could take the bag from E and climb into the vent. Since you have a ladder attached, you could possibly climb over the vent back to the decryption. Huh. True. I could have done that. I didn't think of that. Is looking left now, and now is looking right, and it's my turn to get in here. Okay, three bags. I hope it's not confusing pretty much. No, I know exactly what you're trying to say. You're saying that instead of me getting into AI room and going back to C, I could possibly leave E, go around, enter the vent, and go like upstairs and leave that vent there. I understood exactly what you're trying to say. Okay, four bags, we are halfway there. I also can't use favors, that is something that I didn't mention before. We have a zipline that is basically mandatory for these eyes. It makes the eyes so much easier, but I can't use favors, so I have to basically use what I have available to me, that is the stairs and the vents. Five bags. We have two more here, and then we have the main one. What the fuck, game? It's not vaulting. Why am I stressing?
Watch the guard.
Why am I stressing that much? I was not vaulting there. I got really scared for my life now. Game did a small freeze. Nothing to worry about. Okay, it's kind of facing the vents, not anymore. I'm fine. Just missing the last one now. Default scary moments. Exactly, it was like two scary moments in a row. First, me not being able to vault, and then the game freezing for like a second there. Two scary moments in a row. Let's go. Main server acquired.
Secure the servers. Then we can head out right away, or you can go back for more. All that data is valuable to someone.
I know I have to remember the guard that will come from the elevator, but I have to come here to trigger him. And now I get cover.
It's a card.
And now we wait.
There's a guard.
And sweaty.
Guard.
And sweaty mum spaghetti. Okay, I want you to face left like this, and now I want you to face right like that. Perfection. Now it will be like, what, 5 extra minutes of painfully moving bags? What, Ramsey? You said mom spaghetti. Yeah, it was a failed attempt of quoting Eminem. And public disclaimer, I don't listen to Eminem. It was supposed to be a meme, nothing else. Hey Commander, Eminem himself is a meme. Why are you here? It's... I am almost done with syntax after like 2 days of crying my eyes out. I don't need this pressure. Just kidding, just kidding. You are welcome, man. How are you doing? Where's the other vid? I talked about that like 10 minutes ago. I said I forgot to make the video to send Commander. I have to download the VOD and cut it. Okay, 4 bags done, 4 more to go. I will have them done tomorrow. I have no classes tomorrow. I have no extra like work to do. So tomorrow in the afternoon I will have plenty of time to make the video, or the videos, in case I get syntax error done now. I got screwed in so many ways doing syntax errors, you can't imagine. I got game crashing, I got being spotted through a box by a guard. I got failing the ice because I tried to jump and I vaulted in, and like I got spotted by the guard on the other side. I got screwed in so many ways. Playing this heist, I am like so done with it. I really want to get it done. And me casually doing 5 runs of DMS during one day. That's why you guys are the A team and I am the B team. That's the reason. Nah. That's how the challenge is supposed to be. City shit. Ooh, tell me more. You forgot some safe on the Norris for the Wicked, for instance. Ooh, you didn't get all loot on Norris for the Wicked? How dare you? Oh, you already redid it? Okay. Okay, bags all here. Let's get to the worst part now. And you said yourself you bugged a garden under the surface. Oh! I think I am supposed to jump. Okay, I'm not supposed to jump. I can still do this. Oh no, that was awful. That bag was awful. Shit. Oh wait, what? Oh. Okay. Server was like, let me fix it for you. Okay.
Civilian.
We can't escape with just the servers we
No. But you don't have it on your back, right? Right? I hope. No.
Synth is a state-of-the-art system, but you went completely under its radar. Spectacular.
TMS syntax error, it's fucking done. Let's go. I did it.